John Key's had to apologise after an Auckland waitress revealed he tugged her ponytail on several occasions, even after she asked him to stop. Some are calling his actions weird.